shiny or fine, but just using the pieces to get a shape of a small portion.
Very nice.
Okay. Okay. Remember, this one here is just a small demonstration because the real production stays in Murano Island, where there's our factory that sent to us all of the items that you can see here as chandeliers, for example, and mirrors, and also other selections of items. For something like this, as you can see, that is just need 1 or 2 minutes. But sometimes for other bigger sculptures, take also days and weeks of work. So it's not so easy how it seems.